With the release of iOS 11, Apple introduced the official Files app for iPhone and iPad, but it lacks many crucial functionalities. That is why you will need alternative document apps like Apple's Files app. Hey, what's up everyone? Rahul here from Tech Review Pro, and welcome back to another episode where I'll discuss about some of the best document apps for iPhone and iPad. So keep watching. Starting today, we have Documents by Riddle, which is a powerful file manager, media player, as well as iOS file download manager for iPhone and iPad. You can unzip file without the need of any additional zip unarchiver, open PDF files, and even add annotation. And if you need to password protect a file or folder, you can do that as well. What's even more awesome is, you get an integrated browser inside the document app, where you can browse and open even those websites that are not supported in Safari and other web browser. You can create your reading list, add bookmarks, and much more. You get various other functionalities as well from Documents by Riddle that also makes it a great app for multitasking. For example, you can play a YouTube video and minimize it in the background, and then open a new tab to visit your favorite website. The video keeps playing in the background. Well, this is just one example. There are many more cool things you can do with Documents by Riddle app on your iPhone and iPad. I'll create a separate video with all cool tips and tricks. So make sure you subscribe to Tech Review Pro channel and tap on the bell icon. Alright, now moving on to the next Documents app for iPhone and iPad, we have My File Manager. And as the name suggests, it is a professional file manager app for iOS that allows you to manage all kinds of files. You can use it as a text editor to create text files, record audio, video, and even read PDF as well. But it's not limited to file management only. It's a media player as well. So you can use it to play all kinds of video files, stream media, and download files as well. However, it doesn't support downloading audio and video files by adding a direct link in the address box, something you need to keep in mind. Unlike Documents by Riddle app, you don't get many functionalities in the settings. However, it does allow you to set password lock for password protection. Last but not least, we have File Manager and Browser by Tap Media Limited. It is a very basic and minimal file management app for iPhone and iPad, but does the work as expected. You can view PDF, unzip and open zip files, watch videos, and listen to audio files using its inbuilt media player. And when we are talking about listening to music, it has an inbuilt audio player like Apple Music. And you will see this cool animation as well. But what's more awesome is, it has good sleep timer, which even the official Apple Music lacks even after iOS 12. And the best of all, this free file manager app for iOS also comes with a browser inside. You can visit any website and tap the download button to download and save any web page. You can also paste the download link of any file directly for quick downloads. So these are some of the best document apps for iPhone and iPad. Of course, there are many more file manager apps, but I have selected the best ones taking browsing functionalities into the consideration. The download link for each of these apps and more similar apps is provided in the description below. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. This channel is all about tech hacks, tips, tricks, tutorials, and reviews. So make sure you subscribe to Tech Review Pro channel and tap on the bell icon. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.